I'm 5'11", 185 pounds.
All right, we're with Varina Sr., CJ Jones, 5'11", 185 pounds. He has an offer from the Naval Academy. Just ripped off a nice 84-yard run to kind of cap this game. Varina at 26-14. This had to be a big game for y'all. 2-3, that's not Varina. Varina's not a 2-3 team. How important was this game to
you? It was very important to us. We just came back from a loss. We want to come back and win this whole thing. So this was a turnaround for us.
In a conversations with Coach Stu Brown, I heard y'all are just not executing. You're not getting the ball in the red zone. You're not getting into the end zone. You're turning the ball over. You're making all these mistakes. What did you do to correct those things tonight?
We practiced a lot, and we just gave it all we got. We put our heart and soul into it so we can come up with a W.
Okay, talk to me. With Coles, he's now a quarterback. How many games has he been quarterback now?
Two or three.
Do you like that?
Yeah. RJ the quarterback, one of our most dynamic players. It really opened up an opportunity for everybody because it opened up the passing game for us, which really helps the running game too. So it helped us become a better offense together.
And, you know, and I used to say last year, I think it were y'all 4-6 last year. And I kept saying last year, this is not a 4-6 team. You gave Patrick Henry fits last year. You gave him fits again tonight. How do you turn this into a 7-3 team? How do you run the table the rest of the way?
We're going to keep it going. We started something. We got to finish it. We got to keep it going. We got to get better every week.
Did you do each one of those elements that he wanted you to do tonight? Did he tell you that?
From the line to the running back to the quarterback to the receivers, we all put it in, and we came up together and got the W.
And who do you got coming up this week?
I don't even remember.
Were you even on the homecoming court or any of that?
Yes, sir, I was.
You were?
Yes, sir.
Did you get elected?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
All right, good win.